Hello, my name is Milena Popin and I am an alumni of the Zoran Gigic internship program of German business of the generation 2012. Currently, I've been working here in Serbia at Lidl, and this is my story. It's my enormous pleasure to share my experience with you of my life abroad and how I came back here in Serbia. So in the year 2012, I got an internship at Metro Cash & Carry in Düsseldorf, and there I spent 6 months. So how everything started, as a student of economics, I spent some time in German companies at the field trip together with my professors, and there we had a chance to see how the things are working in BMW, Mercedes and Bosch. And from that point, you see that everything what you learn from the books now has really implication in the practice. So at that time, I heard about Zoran Gigic internship program and I decided to apply. So I spent 6 months abroad, and this was for the first time that I actually lived there abroad. And with all support of my family, of my mother and my father, I went there. So on the one hand, it was my mother who was very enthusiastic about everything in Germany. She told me how the things are working and what should I do, what I should not do. But my father, he was a bit more conservative, and he was always taking care whether I have enough food, whether I'm warm enough, and do I have enough money to come back in Serbia whenever I want. So I would say this is most of the time the two separate things, opinions in Serbia, the way of thinking. So one very enthusiastic about Germany and life abroad, that there is everything shiny, and on the other side, that in Serbia the life is better and that you can feel safe and sound here back at home. So after that 6 months, I could prolong my internship program, but my mindset was set that 6 months and I will come back here. Of course, it was very difficult to stay in touch with my friends and to keep contact and to keep up with all the topics. So I decided I will stay here. Of course, the cultural differences and the differences in the way of living between Germany and Serbia also made my decision to come back here. And I was working at the Zoran Gigic Foundation for 2 years, supporting this project as a project assistant. And then I decided I will again start working at a German company at Lidl. We were preparing everything for the opening. So I got a chance to spend another year abroad. And I've been living for 2 years in 4 different countries, in Croatia, Bulgaria, Austria and Germany again. And the biggest difference was that I really could feel the difference between the culture, and still it was my life abroad, but in every country I gained some new experience. After my life there in Germany, I decided I will come back again here in Belgrade and I will try to work here and to find a good job and a good company. So my decision, first of all, the first point was made because here I have a huge range of friends, I have a huge network of the alumni, I have my family here and my friends from the high school, so the life is running much more easier. It's definitely my culture and my language. On the other hand, still I'm traveling quite a lot to Germany, and I can tell you, from the moment I land in Frankfurt at the airport, my blood is start running much, much faster, and the blood pressure is going high, because the thing in developed countries are happening really fast. So currently I enjoy this, my life, that part of the time I spend in abroad and part of the time I spend here in Serbia in my natural surrounding. For sure, I would recommend everyone to go and to test and to see and to live abroad and to see whether we can catch up with all that new things and whether we can push the boundaries between the cultural differences. But on the other hand, I would also say that Serbia can also offer a lot to successful people, and that for everyone who wants to work and who speaks a couple of languages and has a connection abroad can find a good job here in Serbia. Thank you very much.